For the next several weeks, Wear the Gown will be focusing on the importance of wearing a mask to keep coronavirus from spreading. Tonight, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker introduces us to a citywide campaign called Why I Wear a Mask SA.
Once San Antonio and Bexar County started opening back up, coronavirus numbers have surged. This is from the city's COVID-19 website. This line shows that on June 10th, there were only 108 positive patients in area hospitals. That number surged to 518 yesterday. And this graph here shows that the percent of positive tests coming back just before Memorial Day was at 3.6%. That number skyrocketed to 16.9% just a few weeks later. Those numbers are not a good sign.
It makes me alarmed that we're going up instead of downward.
Tommy Austin is a senior vice president and chief nurse executive for the University Health System. She says we can't let our guard down yet.
We're all tired of COVID-19 and the restrictions that we've had to deal with. But seeing the surge in patients, we know that we're not over the battle yet.
One huge step in winning that battle and a simple step is to wear a mask.
Wearing a mask or masking is not a political issue. It is a patient safety or a public safety issue in that I have seen the ramifications of not wearing a mask, and I have seen the prevention of disease by wearing one.
I wear a mask because I want to protect my husband who has heart disease.
The reason I wear a mask is because who knows, I might be asymptomatic.
I wear this mask to keep everybody safe.
I wear a mask for the safety of our patients and our employees.
I wear a mask because I care about my friends, my family, and my community.
They've done their part. Now we want you to do yours, San Antonio. Tell us who you are wearing a mask for and why with three easy steps. Take a selfie and share on social media. In the caption, tell us why you wear a mask and be sure to include the hashtag #WhyIWearAMaskSA, or you can share it with us on the homepage of the KENS 5 app. We'll be showing your pictures and videos on air and online. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.
For more information about family health, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of the Wear the Gown stories. Just go to wearthegown.com. We'll be right back.